Hey, what's up, everybody? Michael Martinez here. I didn't watch the Super Bowl, slept through the whole thing. So I want to check out the halftime show now, and it's trending pretty high, so I'm assuming it was good. So let's check it out. Super Bowl 51 halftime show. The only thing I know is that it's Lady Gaga. One thing I already know to expect from her. I mean, I'm kind of old-fashioned, and she's kind of out there, so I'm not always like right there on board with her. But she has an unbelievable voice. Oh my goodness! Like when she just sits there and sings and plays on the piano. Oh my goodness! So this sounds great. Where is she? Is she on the field? What's that building? And how are they getting all that stuff in the sky? Is there like a big net around them? Indivisible. That's crazy. With liberty and justice for all. It blows my mind that people still reference God. Nice. It's confusing though, considering everything else. That's crazy. I wouldn't do that. I'd be freaked out. That's how Owen Hart died. Remember that? WWF? I was messed up. I was watching that show live that night. She's brave. Yeah. They love it. Man, she must have a lot of faith in that crew that she's not gonna fall off of that thing and be terrified. Gosh! Oh my gosh! My voice would be shaking. I'd like stop singing for the flip and then start again. I wouldn't be able to focus. That's some skill. The people in control of those wires have to be like absolutely, oh my gosh. It's scary. Like they have to have it just perfect so that when she's on the ground trying to dance, she's not like floating and then they know just what, how to pull it back up at the right time. That's like insane. Okay, yeah, I should know that. It's all in the field. Choreography like this always blows my mind. You get one person to mess up and then it just like kind of kills the whole thing. These people, it's tough. It's impressive. I used to be in plays in high school and musicals weren't my favorite, but they came with the territory. We never looked like this. I was in marching band too, you know, you're supposed to like 400 people in step. No. This is tough. Why do I still hear her singing and she put the mic down? She's not lip syncing, is she? Her. I think it might have been one of those things where it's just double tracked and she's singing back with vocals for herself. Are these the real lyrics, or is she doing this just because of everything that's happening in the world right now? I don't know the song. Well, I know of it, but I'm not like a Lady Gaga album purchaser. Hello, hello, baby, you come back anything. What is that, a diamond? Dude, they just let a bunch of people on the field for the halftime show? Or are those all extras? That's crazy. She's got the right energy for a Super Bowl performance. She's having fun. I can't stop thinking of the Ultimate Warrior, though. Oh, yeah, that has to be extras there, the way they're choreographing those lights. Is she really playing that? She's doing the Cheech Marin from Cheech and Chong. Ah, oh. Nice. My mom and daddy told me trying to tell me how to live. That was nice. Homage. I thought he was gonna drop that thing. That was cool. This was like her first big hit, wasn't it? I remember hearing this years ago. I was like, who is this person? And she just blew up. Isn't that the song Alan would always play when she'd come out dancing? I haven't seen Alan in so long. She'd come out dancing and do that weird thing over the table. Does she still do that? Every one of them caught. Nice. I think. How you doing tonight, Texas? Oh yeah, she's gonna play the piano. America. World. Are those phones, or did they give everyone in the stadium a light, even in the seats? We're gonna make you feel good. You wanna feel good with us? You're giving me a million reasons. She pulled her eyes off. Is this song called A Million Reasons? How many? I'm just enjoying this right now. Hey Dad. Hi Mom. I like to hear her just straight sing. I mean, the dancing I know a lot of people like, but this is cool. Just going back to her coffee shop days here. The good thing about it saying a million reasons, like a million times in the song, is it becomes way easier to sing along to. I was already gonna start singing right now. But I don't need any of you reacting to my singing. Got a bunch of haters! I just started doing reaction videos like 4 days ago. I've had like 7 people tell me to kill myself. It's crazy. Oh my gosh, I thought that stuff was just like on Dr. Phil, but it's real. Oh man. Tell me that you'll be the good one. Why don't you stay? Stay. Did they only let women in? Okay, I was like, oh shoot, that guy came out too early. But I guess he was doing like a little thing. How does she? Oh, she just took off this. A little ahead of the beat there. That's cool. That's a cool dance. Is that like a modern Thriller? Oh, that is Thriller, is it? I wonder if she writes her own lyrics. If she does, man, she really knows how to appeal to people, to the lost. I've always wanted to do a backflip, but I'm a chicken. I wonder how many times they had to practice this. Fire freaks me out. I don't play with fire anymore. I have a few, I'm part of a few different YouTube channels. This is just like some little project thing I started. And we did something with fire a while back. And we almost died, and I don't play with fire anymore. Every time I see fire, I feel the whoosh again. Oh my gosh. She has a great voice. Can't even, man. She's so into it. She's just like a little teenager just rocking out. It's nice. It seems really genuine. She's a very fun performer to watch. And I can, you know, I don't really ever watch her perform. So I'm saying this like sincerely because I'm really taking it in kind of for the first time. Where did she fall? Is there a net or something? Oh man, that was weird. Kind of felt my stomach like when she jumped off. I need some closure. I need to see where she landed.
For watching the Pepsi Zero Sugar Super Bowl 51 halftime show.
Well, that was great. I thought it was gonna be like, and maybe it was, and it went way over my head. But I thought it was going to be like super overtly in your face, political, and, you know, all one-sided, and not at all. It was just a solid performance. And I'm glad that they were, well, not even just when she was at the piano, I was going to say moments where you could just flat out enjoy the singing. But even when she's hopping all over the place and dancing around, the singing was fantastic. She's not all out of breath and confused and nervous. Even when she's flipping around, she never missed a beat. That was unbelievable. Again, I'm not someone that's ever gone out and bought a Lady Gaga album. I'm not, she's not typically someone that I would like. But when you hear a voice like that, you can't, it's not, she's just objectively great. Anyone that knows what singing is knows, or even if they don't, that sounds good. So it's just like McDonald's French fries. They're amazing no matter who you are. That was a long video, so I don't feel like talking any more than I already have. If you want me to react to something in particular, let me know. I've already gotten quite a few requests for reactions, and I just want to say thank you. That's a huge compliment for anyone to want me to react to anything. That's pretty cool. Thanks for all the comments. whether, you know, they're good or bad. I love them. Thank you for taking the time, and I'll see you next time.